I'm that thirsty I can drink out of a Japanese wrestler's jockstrap.
Going back to Oz, Baz. What route are you taking?
No one, mate. Travelling with me Auntie Edna.
Jeez, cop the frog, hosty, Baz. Bet she's a box tosser. I could be in there up to the apricots and off like a grenade.
Plenty more of that in Paris, mate.
Dunno. Bloke can pick up twice and knows what from one of them continental sheilas.
Mate of mine knew a bloke who told him he had a friend whose mate's nose dropped off after going chockers with a frog. Back in a jiff, fellas. Just off the rinse the prince.
It's the sheilas. I've got this little problem.
You're right, Mackenzie. It is a little problem.
I mean, how come a good-looking, clean-cut Australian like me gets so many knockbacks when some dirty, greasy, Ikey Mo-style bastard like you scores it for a knee trembler with an abo in an airborne dunny? Oh, sorry, Doc. I hope I didn't get you with me gong beater.
My magazine conducted a door-to-door survey.
It's the truth. You can't expect it for a bloke to crack it for a fat in his own front doorstep.
I could go a steak.
How would Monsieur like his steak?
Oh, just knock off its horns, wipe its arse, and bung it in the plate.
You notice the way the little frog Sheila keeps looking at me? Reckon she'll be in a game of sink the sausage, no risk.
Don't come the blue-nosed wowser, Baz. Besides, you were never against having a bit of a grape Sunday arvos behind the dummy of Shark Beach.
Yeah, but that wasn't in front of a dirty great lump of pervin frogs and dagos.
To hear this speech in Canberra. Oh,
I hope all your tricks never been used. Kick your dunny down flat to the grass. I hope your balls turn to bicycle wheels and back pedal up your ass.
I hope the right honourable member will permit me to give him the drum.
Go and dip your left eye in hot cocky shit.
Go and dip your left eye in hot cocky shit. Go and dip your left eye in hot cocky shit. Stick your head up a dead bed's
an absolute pitcher. Lilly moving back to his mark now. Crowd right behind him as usual. Lilly coming in. Oh, he's got that away.
And just look at that fine McEnhogue's backhand.
Look at that. Wow.
This young superstar still makes time to mix with his adoring fans.
Come on, Ozzy, show us what you got.
Enough to put you in these on the spot.
I wouldn't like to know that.
Mate, you'll regret that. It's a year that won't be easily forgot.
Come on, Ozzy, come on.
Come on, Ozzy, come on, come on.
Come on,
come on, Ozzy, come on.
We've got culture up to our arseholes.
My oath, I'm Australian and proud of it.
It's the greatest little humdinger of a country in the world. You poor poms don't know what you're missing. Butte sandy beaches, lovely juicy steaks, big shiny cars, millions of drive-in bottle shops and decent church-going buggers all over the place, and lots of gorgeous, beautiful, clean-living sheilas who root like rattlesnakes.
Yeah.